Some people would say to accept the defeat. When it is, it's fair.